Yo, what's up guys, it's me Strez, and I'm with MVO, and we are back on our single player mod on a Sunday. So yeah, it's a Sunday. But yeah, as you can see, I've done a bit of modifications to my house. I've like got all my portal locations ready, but I just need to get the materials to build them. Enchantment room, I've got to build some more bookshelves because yeah, I got so much food like now, it's unreal. But, oh, hey MVO.
Oh hey.
Hey, yeah, I've got clue scrolls I've got to do. I'm doing them very, very shortly.
Right, so. Guys, why I was off cam, I did go to the Nether, and I got myself 2 blaze rods, and I am going to make the sword what I was going to make yesterday, what Josh has, 2 rune bars with 34 damage, and how many durabilities does it have?
It's unlimited, it's like a normal sword, ain't it?
Oh, so it has a quite a good ability then.
Yeah.
That is probably better than all my swords put together. Well, not all my swords put together.
I need some more wood.
Actually, yeah, I'll call it actually... No, no, I've got a better normal. But, I do have this. And that was from that bird's nest, if you do remember. I got it.
Yeah, the bird's nest gives you like... crazy stuff, it's unreal.
From this bird's nest, smelting, sorry, smelting stone, so if I find that. Oh, I got bag on A, that's sweet. Need to, but.
So I'm only getting, oh, it does have a durability, the rune longsword has durability of 2000.
That's decent. So guys, if we need to make this, so we need more stone and glowstone. I do have glowstone right here from witches. I'm gonna grab that glowstone.
I need to quickly get some more wood.
Oh guys, I did extend my house and it's down here and I did use a shitload of wood and I forgot the part of this part. I need to quickly fix this part. And I hurt my plane too much.
What's that?
I went through the fucking portal. Okay, let's go back through the portal. I'm actually gonna need to make a door so I can actually go so I can go through there. Because I ran into the portal and then the teleport and showed the way.
Did it?
Yep. Okay, let's get rid of this. Get rid of this block.
Yeah guys, I managed to find myself back because I have my coordinates written down, so it took me about 20 minutes to get back off to get back where I was, but you know.
It took me ages to get back.
Did it?
Yeah, it took me well long. Can't mind it, but...
Well, I feel sorry for you.
I got lost as well. Like, got lost on the way back.
And how'd you get lost on the way back?
I didn't go in one direction, I was went in all different directions. But I came back, and I got lost, and I didn't know what to do. And I found my way, I found the...
Right, there we go. Right, how do you build books?
Books, I forgot.
I'll have a look.
Like this. And guys, if you don't know what this does, this teleports me when I'm near death, so that's kind of good. It's called Ring of Life. Teleports when you're near death, so if I press I, put it on my ring. If I'm near death, it teleports me away, so that's kind of good, to be fair.
Yeah. Right, so that's cool. I've made some more books.
You made some more books?
Yep.
As you can see, I got 6-foot oak wood there, which I really don't really need. Keep it anyway. Magic wood, that's what I need to do. Plant some of these bad boys.
Well, I'm trying to get myself 30, level 30, oh, I did. Oh, I got sharp 4, looting 3, and unbreaking 3, rune longsword now. Nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, on my first time enchanting too. So
what is that now?
I don't know, whatever, how strong it's going to be.
It says, it still says though, like if you click it, like go down to
no, it just says plus 39 attack damage.
Yeah, exactly, so it's upgraded, so you got 39 attack damage on it, that's for sharpness 3.
Yeah. Sweet, that's all I like to hear.
Oh no, Josh, oh no. You know, oh my god, you take a long time. You know the tree, you can just plant it on normal, but I think it grows faster on the original dirt.
Yeah.
Like dead dirt.
Right, what was I going to do? I really forgot what I was going to do.
Play this box?
No. I was going to do something, but I actually... Oh, that's it, my clue scroll.
Oh, yeah, guys. I remember we got...
Wear pumpkin, chest plate iron, and boots... Ah!
I've already had that one.
I've already prepared for this one. Yeah. Because you know when you got it?
Yeah, you did, didn't you?
Yeah.
Because if we go to our clue scroll, our person is beyond our house. Snow Golem has it. Snow Golem does have it, I guess. So if we go over here and go to our Snow Golem.
Iron boots.
Got a new scroll? Yes, I got a new scroll. I've got 261.
Legging cloths. Shit. How do you make legging cloth?
Leggings? It's leather, you bellend.
Oh, shit.
Don't tell me years or leather.
Yes, I did.
Enjoy the hunt.
Right, let me take this off. Right, so I need to go and get... I'll put this stuff in here. And that one there too.
21.
I really can... Right.
I've also used skeleton, so I'm going to bypass shit.
Right, let's go into... I can't believe that. I swear we had more leather though. Right, guys, if you can hear fireworks, I apologise for that.
I can hear it from your mic. It must be near yours.
Yeah, I think like down the road from mine.
Or that's it.
Yeah, but they also you might be able to hear them through your window too. So.
Oh yeah, I can hear them through my window, don't you worry.
I thought I did have more leather. I just got a lot of leather saddles. So. Right, yeah. Okay, right, let's go. Let's go and find some cows.
191. I'm going to get this 194 east.
Right, I'm just
going one direction. Oh, shit, 201
south. So. Oh, there we go, there's a cow.
Or coincidence. Congratulations, I don't want a tomato, thank you. Get it away. Oh my fucking god!
What?
I just got an enchanted book. Guess what it's got?
What?
Darkness 3, fire protection 3, and feather falling 4.
What? You're a douche.
And I got a top hat.
You got a top hat?
Yeah, I don't know what for.
To put on your head, mate. It's a top hat.
I still don't get what it's for.
The light rare. Oh my god, the hunt for cows is so hard.
The hunt for cows is like an impossible. But I've not got a name tag.
No, it's not. I've already got like 12 leather, so. Do this.
Top hat don't do nothing.
Yeah, I know. It's just a show item.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But let me see what I look like with it on my head. Haha! Taking a screenshot. Well, no.
Oh, there's one.
Screenshot.
You took a screenshot of your top head?
Yeah, of course I did.
Oh my god.
Okay, enchanted book is going to misc. I'm going to need to grab myself an anvil so I can put a sharpness 3 onto this.
Yeah.
Oh, guess what I got as well, what I don't really want.
What?
Guess.
I don't know.
Who fucking moves this again?
Oh, another one.
Seem to be stacking a lot of mood at this now. And a lot of horse armor, which I really don't need because I ain't found a horse.
Right. There's me leather leggings. Right, let's get all the materials I need for this. Right.
I won't call it armor though. I'm not gonna put it in armor. Because I'm a nice person. Boop 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 boop. And
That's food.
I'm stuck into deep boys. Okay. Oh,
Right, I'm gonna open my clue scroll outside because it's gonna open a chest, ain't it? So.
What was it gonna do? Oh, that's it. Right.
Where? Helmet iron, chest plate, and boots iron.
What was it?
Oh, what? Tell me to do something else now.
This is what I was gonna do.
Right, let's take this off. We'll go where?
What is melee damage? Is that what you fit?
I got it just like made a hole in my fucking floor again. I hate when I do that.
Gosh.
What?
Never mind now, I'm not using that one.
I got refined cake cravium. Sweet.
Death rune, I need death rune. I can make that easily. And I want this. Necklace though, didn't I have... Amulet, no, amulet, I ain't made one yet. So if I get I'm using stone like days.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need to put more cobble in. I need more cobble. I need more cobble.
Right, so I've done...
Okay, what was I making?
Right, so now...
Bone.
Who's got?
Two bones. What I need.
A snow golem has it. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, snow golem. There he is. Snow golem's like the easiest thing to make. You know how to make a snow golem like.
Nope. Do I need snow?
I'm getting achievements for days. Right, rune. I can make a death staff, but I don't really want
to. Right, so if I need snow, the easiest place I would say to go is... Ooh, what's that? Go back to the Wildercraft and get some from there.
Right.
So what do I need? Just make snow blocks then, yeah.
Yeah.
Right, so if I just walk in one direction so I don't get lost from my portal. So I really hate getting lost in this place because it takes me so long to come back.
No, I don't... Oh, please don't.
Right. I don't care, but I've just seen a magic tree, so I'll be getting this fucker fast.
How am I meant to get the hat?
What?
Onyx.
Onyx? I've got one of them.
You might want to make this bracelet. It's kind of sick.
What is it? An onyx? What?
No, type in death. Go on to death.
I've got a ring of stone.
Go on to rune and then go on to death rune and then you can make like the ring and everything, the ROP.
Right, how many like snowballs do I need?
For one block it's 4 snowballs.
Yeah, how many blocks do I need though?
1, 2, 3. I think I need 3. No, 4. No, not too sure. No, 3. 3, yeah, or 2, one of them.
I've got 16 then.
Yeah, it's alright.
So what did he do? As I spawned it, as you spawn the snow golem, it like thing is.
Okay, I might want to make this bracelet. Okay, we're making this bracelet, guys. Yeah, that is a good bracelet to waste one diamond on. To be fair.
Right, I know it sounds daft, but you're gonna have to tell me how to make this snow golem.
Three in the middle, like no two, and then a pumpkin.
Right. And put that in there. Let me grab this pumpkin. Right, is it best to do it outside, yeah?
Yeah, because it makes a lot of mess.
Oh, okay. So if I just dig him in a hole then?
Yeah, really. Just dig him into a hole. Well, that's just not nice. What about if you digged into a hole?
Then I'm digging myself out. Right. if I dig it a 3x3 hole, it should be fine.
Yeah, it should
right,
be.
So it goes one block at the bottom, don't it?
One block at once, snow. No snow and then pumpkin. That makes sense.
Yeah, so snow, pumpkin. Oh, yeah.
Right, necklace, Josh. That goes on to amulet, doesn't it? Yeah, okay. Yeah,
I forgot my clue scroll.
We're sorted, boys. We've got a ring that teleports us when we're near death. We've got a damage, whatever that is. And then we've got a necklace. Which heals you when you're fully near death. But I'm not complaining. I mean, that's kind of OP. We need one of these. Came into blaze rods.
Now what? I've got like I made an iron golem.
No snow golem.
Now it says wear a helmet. Oh, do you know what? Fuck my life. No, you're staying in that hole, mate. You can just
yes. Oh. This is why I actually got all this, guys, because we are making the cave world portal. Is it the cave world?
Oh, you're making the cave world portal.
And then, what I need, where's that mossy cobble sitting on? Yeah, so, I've already showed you that, it said in my ass. Bleed blocks didn't fucking remove. Thank you. Right, okay. We'll just make it in there because... Oh, we can't.
See, now he's saying a snow golem has it.
Yeah, so go to the snow
golem. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, sweet. I'll have that, thank you.
Well, what did it drop you?
Hold on, I'll tell you in a sec. Let me just kill this snow golem, because I don't need him. It dropped me a rune plate T, which is plus 8 health.
Wait, yeah, I got the chest plate. I got a G, though.
Hey, I got the T.
Right, that ender chest. Where do I put that ender chest, Josh?
You right-click the portal. With it.
You liar. It didn't work. You lie.
You made your portal out of mossy cobblestone, yeah?
Yes, you lied. Wait, do you have to click inside? Oh, you got to click inside, didn't you? I'm a fucking read.
I ain't saying nothing.
Why do people even... Oh, now I've got to go waste another ender pearl. I got to waste another ender pearl. What? Well, thank you, Josh, because I don't want to tell you, because I know you laugh.
No, tell me now, because you screwed up and I wasn't there to
waste it. That's my last ender pearl, so... It makes it worse because it's my last ender pearl. Basically, what happened, yeah? You know how you said, click...
The portal.
I clicked the fucking outskirts of it, didn't I? Like, I didn't click inside of it, you know where the wood is?
Oh, yeah.
I clicked where the block don't be placed. Bang! Okay, now if I click right click, yes.
Yeah.
Guys, we are not going into this today, that's sadly a spoiler. We are going... That one? Did that one? Did that one? Yeah, we are going to this one. So, I'm going to go to that bit where I said I am going to be. So, I'm going to probably take ages to get there because I'm stupid.
Yeah.
So, I'll see you whenever I want to actually get... That looks kind of funky, that is. I'll see you when I get there. My God.
I got my eyes. Where am I? I am... in my house. Because... I'm boss.
I'm wrong, but
I'm just getting my stuff because I'm going to that Caverium place. So I'm about to go into my now. So guys, we are going to Caverium world. What it, well, cave world.
The walking man.
I'm back in cave world. Oh, I remember this place. I got fucking lost.
Okay, oh my god, wow, I found this wall quick.
What?
I found the place wall quick. If I walked from where I was, the portal, like outside the portal, I turned behind me, from the village, if I just walked northeast, it'd take me to there, and I just got to find these bosses, because that's where I last was.
I've got to look for a different part of this cave.
So we're back, guys. It didn't actually take me that long to actually find it now, because if I walk northeast from beyond the portal, not beyond the portal, where the portal is outside, it took me there, and we're going to fight with this first. I mean, come on, you're not going to kill me now, boy. You can try, yeah.
Where are you? Wildercraft. Yeah, you're in Wildercraft, ain't you?
I'll get teleported when I'm near death, so I'm not bothered. Okay, I'm getting...
Yeah, but you don't know, though, yet. You don't know where it's going to teleport you to.
I got a shield. I'm stacked. I'm loaded. And where have the people gone? I just saw them.
I'm just trying to think where I can go because, like, I'm in a cave, but I want to be in a better cave. If you know what I mean.
What is this? Obviously, if I'm. Whoa. Salt. That's the thing with this game. That's crazy. There he is. Okay. Paid attention by shooting that at him. Damn, really good to him because he is. I want to see how much this damage this do one hit from this. Hey, this is doing so much damage. Oh, you only do one hit. Okay. Oh, I dropped it. Is that actually all you're gonna give me? The gold ore? You taking absolute the piss? Oh, Jesus. There was... There they are. Okay, okay. Oh, my God. It's like a fucking force field of these people. These are... Okay, I think these are stronger. Which I haven't done anything because he's a demon, so... I'm loving this pickaxe. My pickaxe sword.
What sword you got? The rune sword now?
Yeah, it's... Oh, yes, Enderman. Okay, why you got stronger health?
Wait. I see mobs. I see mobs in the cave world.
Can you please drop something better than this shitty prick does? You got 40, okay. He dropped me a lava bucket.
Come on, come on.
Why are you dropping me iron? Oh, he dropped me some iron, yeah. Okay, Enderman has 40 hearts.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Oh my God, I think I just got something OP as fuck, I'm not too sure actually.
Why?
Because it's called something key, something key. Yeah, I'm just like, critical. These are not even touching me today. Okay, now they are. okay, calm. You know what, just because you're trying to attack me and be the cheeky one here. Ow.
Oh, I know where I am now. I was here the other day. Yes, I'm in the big ass marine thing.
Okay, these are right. Okay, these are dropping me some more right stuff. Right, I got loop half of the key, which I don't know.
Yeah, see, I think I've got the other half to that key.
The tooth.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I'm killing these demons for days. Okay, yeah. This sword I'm always gonna have it, except if I get a better one.
Yeah, you will find a better one.
I
can assure you on that. No, you will find a better one.
These are stupid though. Attacking them, they're like, oh hey, he's attacking me, I'm going to attack him, but okay. Let me buy a gold. 3. I want the bigger ones because they drop better loot. Oh shit, you just done one big kill.
You dumbass.
With the thing that I can survive, you can't.
Right, I'm like really got lost. See, that's what I'm here for, this stuff. Oh my God, that pickaxe is OP.
He dropped me torches. I mean,
you know the cavium sort like pickaxe? You have to get one.
How many things does that have?
Like, no, when it like destroys a certain like block, it destroys the whole lot with it.
Is it? How many durability does it have though? Because I don't want one that has really short durability.
1,500.
Okay, I want that one. I want that one. What's the efficiency on it?
I mean, it's fast as fuck.
Yeah, I can't be able to fight these anymore, they're boring. I want to fight this guy, this dragon. What are these? No.
I'm trying to find...
Oh, okay, there's loads of these here. I mean, if you stop putting me on fire, it'll be helpful. Skeleton, I swear, if you hit me one more time, you're dead. Okay, try to hit me. Kill in one hit, bitch. I mean, okay, what did you kill in one hit?
Can't remember now.
Spiders.
Yeah, spiders. I kill a lot of things in one hit.
Creepers. Do you kill creepers in one hit?
Yeah. I think.
Okay, I see a black knight. No, white knight.
Oh,
Jesus, son. Can't be any serious.
Oh my God.
This game actually makes me laugh sometimes.
Why?
This guy was dealing, like... 3-4 hearts or something, yeah, with his shitty sword with 5.5 attack damage.
No.
Okay, this guy's better because right. Why game? Nah, you gotta be serious. Baby white knight. Oh shit, he just dropped his sword. What the? He's extra small.
I'm trying to figure out to go to a different portal. Like, I need to find some black quartz.
Oh yeah, they're in the thingy.
Yeah, I know, but they're also here too, so.
They're the three people, kind of people I want to fight. Enderman, come on, you ain't gonna do nothing to me.
So if come I just on. Grab a load.
Yes, I keep getting enderpearls now. Yes. It's cool. Oh, I've done 50 damage to him. Oh. I keep getting these swords and they're really crap. They're like 5.5 damage. I don't like them.
Don't you like them?
No. I want to kill this guy over here just because he looks like a scary zombie. 800. It's... Okay, this guy's a crazy motherfucker. He's got 800 damage, 800 health, but he actually don't take him long to kill. But he teleports like an enderman. Enderman.
Yeah.
No fucking way. No fucking way.
What?
Guys, I'm gonna have to get back to my stuff.
Why, what are you doing?
I died, he one-hitted me. Oh, no lie.
Whereabouts did it teleport you back to?
The village. Which is not far. So guys, I'm going to quickly grab my stuff because he will still be aggroed on me. So I got to quickly outrun him and everything. So, fuck you, game. So I'll be literally 1 minute. Oh my god, I can't believe he killed me. Now I've got to go back to order, please.
I love this pickaxe.
I don't.
So much fun.
Dying forever. It's like one of them days.
Yeah.
But you're not like dying.
Well, that's what I mean. I'm gonna thingy. I am. Once I've got these bits of quartz, I'm gonna head home and see if I can activate. Wait, I need blind. I don't mean that. I've got onyx anyway, so that's all good.
Look at you.
You should have it.
Yeah, I see. But I don't have that other one. Oh my god. Oh, now you want to be the black demon round?
Die. Right, so there's that. Right, I'm gonna head off home. Oh shit.
Why?
Can't think of the coordinates.
Oh my god, I cannot actually find the place I died.
Right, let me just grab some of this because I might need it.
I'll be around here somewhere, please. Can you please start being me?
Ooh. Right guys, I'm going to resume when I'm home. So, right, I'll be back in 2 seconds, guys. Right guys, I found my portal. It was like, oh, cave world portal. Ah, yeah, it gives you a chest. I found a portal, I'm back home. Let's sort all this stuff out because we are going to be building that thing that we need to build.
That thing.
Yep. The guys at home, they know what thing I'm on about. So it's that thing that needs to be built.
The thing is I cannot find my stuff. I think I've lost.
You lost your stuff?
I think so.
No.
Hello.
Oh, I found quite a couple of things in there, so right, right, diet quartz. Do I have to like... How does it work then?
No. I actually cannot find my stuff anywhere.
I swear I've got more of that diet quartz stuff shit somewhere. I swear I picked up tons of it.
I actually didn't. I think I don't. Actually, I think I found it. I'm not too sure. No, it's a desert. I don't remember traveling across that.
Right, how many is it to build a portal? Right, I've got enough to build the portal. But I haven't got enough to thingy.
What?
Build my thingy. I don't think. Why the fuck is there a bat in my house? Get the fuck out. What, bats drop leather? Since when? Oh, yeah, I've got better quartz. Sweet. Don't fuck
looking for you, you can actually find your stuff. Like, man, come on. I actually don't know where I actually died. Oh, this.
Onyx. Right, let's make this activator. And there, that goes there. That goes like that.
Wait, I did travel across a little bit of water for it, though, didn't I? Yes, I did, yeah. Remember?
Oh my god. You know when I walked down towards, like, where my thing is. Portals are. I have the weirdest like sound effects now, it's unreal. I have like wind in stuff like that. That is like kind of creepy. So the guy, we will be exploring that next episode, so make sure you stay tuned in, because that place looks kind of creepy. So yeah, I'm quite skeptical about that myself.
I'm on your tech. Okay. Okay, wait. I see arrows on the floor. Arrows. And on the arrows. I don't know where I went. Fucking tech. Game, give me one more check.
Wait, I've got like level 3 enchantment.
Yeah, that, don't even know what that noise was, but yeah. Wait, I see guardians. Oh, I don't remember traveling all. I don't remember going down.
I'm ready when you are.
Why won't you stop? Why have you stopped recording?
How long are we recording for?
I don't know, but I can't find my shit.
Well, do you want to go for 10 more minutes?
Yeah, when I found my stuff.
Right, okay. Well, anyway, guys, I'm going to go to this place now, then we'll explore it properly next time, so let's go. This place looks kind of creepy to be honest. It's all black portal.
See my XP? Right, from my XP, I don't want to fight green dragon, so I'm not going to walk for a time. From that XP, I went forward, I think. No, I didn't. Tip bollock bank shit.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Okay, wait. Okay, I see. So if I went straight forward now, yes! Oh! Okay. I see arrows all there.
I need, like, night vision for in here.
I don't give a fuck what I thought, brother.
Right, let's go home because I need to make night vision pots, and I don't know how to make them.
So, I found my stuff, Johnny Gary.
You found your stuff? Well, anyway, guys,
wait, I'm gonna equip all my stuff before I even start recording, so.
Night.
Boss, I killed him, blipper. Okay, where the fuck's my shit? Beat it all, like, I mean, like, wait, oh, where's my leggings? Leggings. Leggings. Oh my god. My leggings. Binky at my leggings.
Right, night vision potion. It is an awkward potion with a carrot. A golden carrot.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, God, no.
Yeah, my leg is Josh.
Then to get a potion of night vision 8, you need a potion of swiftness with a golden carrot.
Boots of lightness.
Mm.
It said it teleports me when I'm near... Oh, yeah, he won it. Killed me, didn't it?
What?
Oh, okay.
You're... No. Are you still recording? Yeah.
No, not at the minute.
Well, anyway, guys, that's the end of my episode. So, Emio's still got to finish his episode off. So, hope you enjoyed it. We will explore this place loads further. It's kind of creepy. Can you hear the sound effects? Yeah. That creeps me out. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. So, peace out. And I'm going to carry on playing for a bit. I'm going to go do some other stuff. So, peace you out.